So suppose you want to create a password for something, but you're not in Safari, or maybe it's a form in Safari that Safari isn't recognizing as a password field. You just want to generate a random password. You think there'd be a way to do that on your Mac. Just ask your Mac to give you a random password. Well, there is a utility that does this, but it's really hidden and it's a little difficult to get to, at least the first time. It's part of Keychain Access. So Keychain Access is an app that most Mac users never have to go to. So you may never have seen it before, but you can search for Keychain and find Keychain Access app. And this gives you lots of stuff about passwords and certificates and all sorts of things you probably don't need to even worry about. But you can generate a password with it. The trick is, once you have Keychain Access launched, make sure you have a keychain selected, just like the first one here, login. And then you can access File, New Password Item. Now you're not actually going to create a new password item, but you're going to use this little button here. This is the Password Assistant button. Click that and you get this Password Assistant. And this is what we've been going for. Forget about Keychain Access. What we want is the Password Assistant. And here we can select the type of password we want, so something memorable, and it's going to, you know, create something that's kind of easy to remember. I don't like that. You do random letters and numbers. I like that better. You can set the length to whatever you want. I like to set it to odd numbers like 9 or something, or 13. And you can say numbers only. Hey, if you need to generate a new PIN code for your ATM card, very insecure, 4 characters, you can just go and just take the first 4 characters of numbers only there. You can click here and actually see more suggestions. So if you do something like, you know, random and you say, well, I don't like that first one. How about that one there? And you can copy and paste out of this. So you can copy just Command C and then paste into whatever you're doing and then close this. So this is a handy little utility. It even shows you the quality here. So you can actually, you know, see a much more secure password versus one that's not very secure. Something numbers only isn't going to be very secure at all. It's actually going to give you kind of a warning there. So it's just a really great simple way for you to create passwords, and you don't have to use it in anything in particular. Just copy and paste out and just quit out of this. Cancel creating the new one. Quit Keychain Access when you don't need it anymore.